As you will see, a large variety of plants are grown here, including roses, sweet peas, dahlias, to name but a few. There is also many different varieties of vegetables and fruit. To give the allotment running water, the members had to dig trenches the full length of the allotment during the winter to accommodate the pipes and raise the funds in order to have them connected to the main supply. All the concrete paths on this allotment have been laid by the members themselves at various times and when money was available. They mark the laying of each section by inserting a coin of that year into the wet cement. One member exhibits her roses at various shows, including Harrogate, as well as assisting judges at local shows.